25 years ago, the Russians were setting air records just as they are today. Three Russian airmen landed south of Los Angeles after a flight from Moscow over the North Pole. They set a distance record of 6,600 miles, 1,000 miles further than the record set 4 years previously by two Frenchmen. The huge single-motored plane was undamaged in landing, and the three airmen suffered no injuries. They returned later to Russia, and cheers that were to echo 25 years later for Soviet spacemen.